This video will show you how to perform an ABR screening using the Mako Easy Screen in combination with insert phones and or ear cups and disposable electrodes. You will need the Easy Screen, the preamplifier, the insert phones, electrode lead wires, disposable electrodes and the ear cups. Connect the preamplifier to the Easy Screen. Search for the dots on the connector and push the plug straight into the socket. Now connect the insert phones to the preamplifier using the same technique. Connect the electrode lead wires to the preamplifier, matching the colors of the wires to the preamp jacks. Connect the yellow electrode lead wire to an electrode. Do the same with the remaining black and white. Connect the red and blue tubing of the insert phones to the ear cups. Simply push the ear cup adapter of the insert phones into the prepared socket in the form of the ear cups. The baby needs to be prepared before performing a screening. Locate the electrode spots. One centered on the back of the baby's neck, one on the cheek, and the third on the center of the forehead in front of the hairline. Place a small amount of skin preparation gel on a pad. With the tip of your finger, take a drop of the gel and massage it into the skin at the electrode spots. Repeat this for each electrode spot. Wipe the spots clean, removing most of the residual gel. Now place the electrodes on the prepared spots. Place the electrode with the yellow cable in the baby's neck as depicted on the Easy Screen test screen and on the picture on the preamplifier. Put the electrode with a black cable on the cheek and the electrode with a white cable on the forehead. Place the ear cups with the red tube around the baby's right ear and the ear cup with the blue tube on the left ear. Ensure that the ear cups are well attached to the baby's skin without leaving gaps. Press the home button on the Easy Screen once and wait until the home screen is displayed. Now the Easy Screen is ready to go. You can either create a new patient, choose a patient whose information is already saved on the device, or start a quick test without entering patient information. The first test screen reminds you about proper screening preparation before starting a test. Before conducting a measurement, ensure a quiet environment. Background noise, including nearby talking, can interfere with the test result. Keep distance from electronic devices, even mobile phones, that may cause electromagnetic interferences and reduce test quality. The screening is most successful when the baby is sleeping just after being fed. Touch the start button to begin the screening. Both ears will be tested simultaneously. The quality of the electrode's contact to the skin will be shown on the Easy Screen. If any of the dots are orange, please improve the electrode's contact to the skin. Possibly, you will have to re-prep the skin. When all dots are green for a few seconds, all impedances are fine and the measurement will start automatically. The test progress is displayed in a bar graph for each ear side. A noise bar below the graph provides feedback about the measurement quality and electrical noise. When the screening is complete, an overall result of the test will be displayed on the Easy Screen. If the baby passes the test, the Easy Screen will show a green check mark. If the baby does not pass the test in a specified amount of time, the Easy Screen will show an orange cross. Gently remove the ear cups and the disposable electrodes from the baby. Then, disinfect all parts as described in the operation manual before use on the next baby. Thank you for watching this video and stay tuned.